Welcome to an episode of WWE 2K23 Showcase Mode. This time, we're at, where are we at? Night of Champions 2008. And we're fighting Triple H. Let's go.
When we approach Legacy, I think Triple H has done it as good or better than anybody else. A name that must be considered in the greatest of all time.
I've done everything that there is to do. Every accolade, every championship.
And his dedication to WWE, that puts him in a class by himself. Triple H and I have had some epic matches.
Two icons in their prime.
I have developed, not by my choosing, the moniker of one of the most polarizing superstars in the history of WWE. I was new. I was brash. Yeah. People still really enjoyed the WWE the way it was. I was a beacon of change that they didn't want. When you introduce the cerebral assassin into that equation, Triple H, the game, he was very aware of the environment and how to poke the bear of the WWE universe to get them to really turn against me, to paint me in the light of like, this young kid doesn't have the ability that I have and doesn't belong here, and I hear you, you don't want him here. So allow me to use that as a psychological advantage when I go into these contests.
It's never been personal between you and me. What it comes down to is being the best.
WrestleMania 22, Triple H was the standard, and it was a proving ground for me. A lot of people questioned, do I belong? Fast forward to 2008, I think now, you can view Triple H versus myself as an attraction, not an achievement.
The two most important figures in WWE today.
2008 was, man, I can't miss this, because it is Godzilla versus King Kong.
Triple H versus John Cena.
Are you ready?
I thought I had his number. I tapped him out at WrestleMania with the whole world watching. Triple H showed me that even the greatest have to regroup and come back even better the next time around.
So, get a rebound attack after an Irish whip to the ropes. Just like that. Hammer throw to the floor. There we go. Vertical suplex. Okay. Let's try that again. Yeah. dodging reverse. That is what I was doing, right? Yeah. Steady. He's not going to stay there just yet, is he? There we go. Try for the pedigree. Got that wrong. And that was because I went for the Spybuster, but it just didn't do it. And then the comeback one popped up a bit of a delay. This year is not too bad. There we go. This year is certainly a lot easier to get out of than it is a bloody pin. There we go. Now, well, yeah, signature is spotless. I thought so. I thought it would be. There we go. dodge, block, and reverse. Then pedigree. What's next? For a pin. We'll just kick out of that one. Ow. Yes, get out of the way. Well, if I'm going to hit a single chain, I'm going to hit Pedigree. Andy reverse. Let's hit a pedigree as well. Alright, now Spine Buster. Okay. Pedigree. Little kick there. Yep. Another pedigree. And he got out of it, of course. Let's just go for a peek, see what happens. Off a big man. Head back to the showcase menu. And the next one is SummerSlam 2016 against AJ Styles. So this will be a good match. Like, share, subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell, follow the Facebook, Twitter, and Twitch. Links those are in the description. Let me know what you thought of the episode in the comment section down below. And other than that, thanks for watching. Goodbye and good night.